stormy weather is still lingering here in the Houston area. We have showers and some heavy thunderstorms all around. I'll show you them a little later on Channel 2 radar. But take a look at our quick forecast. The cool front is moving through and bringing the thunderstorms with it. Currently 64 degrees at Intercontinental Airport. I think the rain will be ending a little later this afternoon, but still breezy and cool. And as the front moves through, a good-looking weekend. Also want to say a big good morning this morning to all the Askew Indians at Jewel Askew Elementary School. Talked to the 3rd, 4th, and 5th graders yesterday, Bob, and everyone, and they were a pretty good bunch. More on the weather coming up.
Okay, David, 24 minutes before the hour, time now to check on the morning.